另外来看到是美国白宫在3号宣布第一波释出疫苗计划，将先送出2500万剂的疫苗，其中有700万剂呢会送往亚洲，包括了台湾、印度、马来西亚、越南等16国。白宫并未针对个别地区跟国家的释出数量来多做说明，强调会加速疫苗的生产，让美国继续帮助他国来对抗疫情，并且否认这是疫苗外交。
That's 25 million doses that will go out as soon as possible, very quickly. A number of those are going to even go out as soon as today.
美国总统拜登承诺在6日底前送出8000万剂疫苗。白宫终于公布第一波释出计划，美方会先捐出2500万剂疫苗，受惠国家也跟着曝光。
We made the decision to share at least 75% of these vaccines through COVAX.And we decided to share up to 25% of these vaccines for immediate needs and to help with surges around the world. We can share these 25% in a flexible way.
这2500万剂中有3/4的疫苗，约1900万剂会透过 COVAX 分享，约600万剂会送到拉美跟加勒比海，约500万剂送到非洲，约700万剂送往南亚跟东南亚，包括台湾等16国。其余的600万剂将投入紧急需求，美方会直接释出给疫情严峻的国家、盟友跟邻国，包括加拿大、墨西哥、印度跟南韩。
As the president said, we will not use our vaccine supply and the doses we're sharing with the world to secure favor from other countries.
美方表示会依照各国疫情跟疫苗接种状况公平分配疫苗，并强调全球要齐心抗疫，不会换取他国利益，否认疫苗外交，同时会尽力跟疫苗生产商合作，加速疫苗生产，让美国能持续援助他国。林奕绮编译。